Hi everybody, my name is Will Hatch. I'm with the University of Texas at Tyler. And what I've done today is I've brought along the Kidz Science Safari. And that is a mobile children's museum. And what I've done is I've developed 14, sometimes I have 15 or 16 interactive exhibits. These are hands-on experiments the kids can learn basic science concepts with. And this is like bringing the children's museum into the school instead of having them go on a field trip. STEM is science, technology, engineering, and mathematics. And there's a sub-movement now that's called STEAM, which is science, technology, engineering, art, and mathematics. And actually what we've done by incorporating these various exhibits, their base, of course, is science, but technology is, for instance, the BeeBot is technology. The animation station is technology as well because that's iPads. But the art is brought into that as well because they're using creative forces to create their animated movies and so forth. The mathematics, it's interesting too, because with mathematics you're going to incorporate not only force but measurements, so that is incorporated into it as well. The gravity wall is an engineering project, but it's also a physics-based project that utilizes gravity to pull a ball through the tubes that are situated in such a way that they can move a ball from the top to the bottom of the wall. The microscope is biology. The plasma sphere is, of course, the fourth state of matter in the universe, so kids get an opportunity to experience plasma coming up to their fingertips, but it's pretty cool. We have a bike generator where the kids can generate electricity by how quickly they pedal on the bicycle. We cover all five areas with STEAM in the Science Safari. The bottom line of what we hope to achieve with bringing the Science Safari into any school is for the children to know that science is fun, it's exciting, it can be something that they can do as a career for the rest of their lives, but more than anything, I want them to experience hands-on science learning that will excite them and inspire them and motivate them to go on in science.